Hi there. So you're ready to start using Blackboard at the San Diego Community College District. Or maybe you're not feeling so ready and it's more like your students who are ready for you to start using Blackboard. Either way, we're really excited to help you get started. So here's how it works here at our district. We need you to request a course shell on Blackboard. And what that means is just a site specific to your course CRN. And you get a course shell by filling out a course request form. A form, yeah, it's a form, but it's not some huge, long, crazy form. It's online and it's short and simple. You can find it on our website at sdccdonline.net. And on that page, you'll see an orange box under faculty and a link labeled resources. Click on resources, and then you'll get a page with a large orange button labeled course request form. That's the one. Click that button and that will open the form for you to fill out and submit. We get back to you in a day or two with your login information to Blackboard and some other helpful resources to get you started. That's not too bad, is it? Oh, by the way, I'm Katie Palacios, an instructional designer here at the San Diego Community College District, and I'm really looking forward to helping you get started with Blackboard.